ปีนี้จากสมเด็จพระยานสังวรสมเด็จพระสังฆราชเพื่อนำมาถวายให้แก่พระสงฆ์ผู้มีพรรษาเพื่อนไตรมาสณวัดวิมุตติยารามแห่งนี้สำหรับในวันนี้ก็ถือว่าเป็นโอกาสดีเป็นมงคลอย่างยิ่งที่ทางวัดของเราได้มีคณะญาติโยมผู้ศรัทธาสนิทชนผู้ใจบุญจากหลายที่โดยเฉพาะทางเท็กซัสก็จะมีคุณมนัสป้าอรวรรณจากเท็กซัสของคณะก็เดินทางมาเมื่อแต่เมื่อวานกลับในวันนี้ก็มีทางคณะทางแจ็คสันมิสซิสซิปปีก็มีคุณหมอสมประสงค์แพทย์หญิงสุทินคงเจริญแล้วก็คุณประวัติคุณบุรีคุณนิรันดร์จากเมืองแจ็คสันมิสซิสซิปปีของคณะก็เดินทางมาทั้งหาด้านมิสซิสซิปปีมาหลายคณะเลยนะอนุโมทนาคุณพี่เดินทางมาร่วมกันนะแล้วก็ทางนาวาฟอริดาคือท่านอาจารย์ข้ามหาวันลบที่เจ้าเขาว่าเราก็ได้เมตตาให้อนุญาตให้พระสงฆ์จำนวนของเดินทางมาร่วมกันจากสถานที่ร่วมหน้านั่นก็คือพระอาจารย์ข้ามหากองคูคุณระวังโสและอาจารย์ข้ามหาวิสิทธิ์ที่ตาบัญโยทั้งสองรูปเป็นท่านผู้อาจารย์ฟอริดาพุทธารามสำหรับวันนี้ก็อาจารย์ก็มีญาติโยมเดินทางมาหลายคนคือสมพงษ์โยมจ๊อแล้วก็หลายคนหลายท่านเลยที่เดินทางมาภาพในนามตัวแทนของพระสงฆ์ชาวว่าวัดวิมุตติยารามก็ขอโมทนาขอบคุณญาติโยมผู้ศรัทธาทุกท่านด้วยที่มาร่วมกันในวันนี้ผมก็มีได้ดีสันเจนใช่ไหมThank you for coming and join us for the special ceremony today. We call the Katina ceremony. This is a very special because this Katina robe was given by the Supreme Patriarch of Thailand, the Sankara Raja. His name is the His Holiness, the Supreme Patriarch, Sum Dek Prayan Sangborn, Sum Dek Sankara of Thailand. And he gave the robes to Mr. Thuy, Ms. Varapon, Kutkong, together with Mr. Michai, Michai, Vivian, Kutkong, and family. And another group is led by Kun Supatra Kongswat of Equator, together with her son and family. Today we are very welcome everyone to come and join us. We have American people here, we have Vietnamese, we have Laos, Thai, and everyone. You know, we come all together to be one on this day. So we hope everything will be ready and good for everyone. We have beenpreparing the place. Our temple has been built about 3 years ago and some work done for now. And then, as you can see, the building is very beautiful. It looks like Thai style and we trying to make the Thai feeling to make you feel like coming to Thailand here in Wat Vimut Yara. The first Thai Buddhist temple.Our Theravada Temple of Nimalini. This is my first one. So if you would like to come and join us on upstairs here, we have the big statue of the Buddha image inside the Great Hall. So from now, we wait for the time to be ready, and then we can start the service today. The monk is going to be chanting, giving theblessing to everyone. And after that, you can follow by giving alms to the Buddhist monk. Today, we have only 9 months. Another month for Kandisi, he cannot come today, so it's very good and happy. It's a good number for everyone. So, Thai believe they live in the 9, number 9. It means prosperity or good luck for Thai people, for everyone. So today we have 9 months. The first month is Lopal, Kung Kamathapada. He's the the governor of the Rangkayai sub-district in Kimai district of Nakhon Ratchasima province in Thailand. So for this year, he came to our temple and stayed for Lent with us, and he is the leader for us. So we are very proud that we have the Paul together with us for this year. And another monk's next form of Paul is Prachan Malok Nuchak Thawaro. He is the Lord Abbot of Wat Florida Puttara in Nava, Florida. And the third one is Prachan Krakmaha Paul Sumut Thammatharo. He is from Fort Worth. From the temple named Wat Kusya Thamma Konaram. It's kind of long name, but yes, that's a new temple. We have the starting time about our temple, the same period of time. Because of last, go back to the last week here, we joined the meeting of the Thai Sangha in Kansas City. And we met each other over there to report about the new temple to the Thai Sangha Council of USA. So for his temple and our temple is going together. It's very good for today, and this is his first time to come to join us. And the one to sit right here next to me, Prachan Krakmaha Chamnan. This is our Prachan. Who stayed let's meet up in used to stay with Prachan Malok the second month in Florida, and he came here last year to stay with us to feel the Sangha in this temple. And I Prat Kukala Kutichai Kitinati. I am the president and abbot of the temple of Yudhuyara. In here for 3 years to help to build the temple and our beloved temple here. And Prachan next to me, Prachan Krakmaha Pisit. He's an Pisit, not a Pisit. A Pisit is the extra minister, but Prachan Pisit here is from Wat Florida, Tara. So, and next from Prachan Pisit, Krakmaha Thong Poon. Krakmaha Thong Poon. Thong Poon Go. So we have Thong Sabun and we have Thong Poon right here. It's go and go together. And right here. Next, NPC over there that we know well, Prachan Chirasa. And the last month, Prachan Virya came to stay with us for this land from Tennessee. And he's very skillful about painting, drawing the beautiful name or the card and everything that Prachan and they're all also speaker on the great door over there too. That Prachan did. And everyone, you know, we help to perform the religious function. We can do everything all together. And as you can see, the new gate in the front, that we have a good help, a great help from Kun Oi, Kun Sukai Sanctuary. He's the welder and the one who made that big gate in the front. And we have a co-operate and support from the people. And the leader is Prachan Krakmaha Chamnan and Prachan Chirasa. They help each other and then build that beautiful gate in the front. Black and gold. And so today, I would like to tell everyone that we are going to service for now. No, I will pass this microphone to Prachan Chamnan, talk in Thai. Thank you.